Chuck E. Cheese's, we're all about fun, making memories every day. You'll look back with laughter, and you'll never feel your age. Now I've been thinking lately about all those years ago, and what brought us all together for this very special show. As a younger mouse, I always knew I was meant for something more. Hopped on a bus with nothing but my dream. I was headed for New York. Found a place that served great pizza. Ordered one with extra cheese, made by a funny chef with a mustache. His name was Pasquale. Every boy, every girl, every kid around the world can have a place to laugh and sing and play. Kids can do what they please when they come to Chuck E. Cheese. They'll be rocking here tomorrow like they're rocking here today.
My restaurant was losing money. I was about to close my doors. I knew my pizza was really great, but my guests wanted something more. And Chucky offered to help me out. A little mouse, what could he do? But then he started singing. Our dreams were about to come true. Chucky became our main attraction. I gave him a set of keys. And then I put his name above the door. Welcome to Chuck E. Cheese.
We booked a gig in Nashville. We set out on our way. Our van broke down in front of a farm, but we made a new friend that day.
Every boy, every girl, every kid around the world can have a place to laugh and sing and play. Kids can do what they please when they come to Chuck E. Cheese. They'll be rocking here tomorrow like they're rocking here today.
I was playing my bass out on the porch when the mouse and chef showed up. They had a gig and a busted motor. I told them, you're in luck. My Uncle Jed's a mechanic. I'm Jasper, shake my paw.
I said, we could use a bass guitarist. Why don't you come along? Our band was growing, things were good. Still I felt we were incomplete. I remembered this singing gamer chick that didn't miss a beat.
Chuck asked me to join with him. I didn't know what to say. The most fun ever seen. I sang out a big hooray.
Back in New York with our new friends, we took the stage to sing. We all did great, yet we all knew still something was missing. And then this purple monster alien thing with a keyboard still eating his lunch jumped on the stage and started playing too and said,
hey, I'm Mr. Munch.
Every boy, every girl, every kid around the world can have a place to laugh and sing and play. Kids can do what they please when they come to Chuck E. Cheese. They'll be rocking here tomorrow like they're rocking here today.
We were having so much fun making memories every day. We even expanded to more locations, the first in San Jose. Now I've been thinking lately about all the things we did, and we'll still be here years from now where a kid can be a kid.
Every boy.